object isn't to make art. It's to be in that wonderful state which makes art inevitable.